You've got to have as many reasons as why you should leave. You know why people are getting depressed? It is because they have only one reason why they leave. I like the way Pastor Munene keeps on telling me that you should have as like 10 or 15 reasons why you should leave. So that peradventure, if one reason doesn't work, you don't give up in life thinking that life is worthless, because other reasons causes you to move on. And I'll just give an example. For me, reason number one why I cannot commit suicide, and the reason why I would want to live longer, is because I know that God loves me. And because God loves me, He has given me life. There are many people who were born with me 50 years ago, because I'm now on 50 floor, but they are no longer living. So why am I living? Is it just to get children? No. Is it to make money? No. It is to touch other people's lives. So because of God giving me the gift of life, that is one reason. Reason number two, I'll leave because I have a very wonderful husband. Pastor Munene is a godly man. Pastor Munene is my spiritual dad. Pastor Munene is everything to me in the sense of a husband. He directs me. He guides me. You know, he makes me feel life has a meaning. He makes marriage sweet for me. And so that's another reason. Probably your husband may not be a reason. So kama ya si reason mutoe, labda mke wako si your reason ya marriage to live on, mutoe. So don't commit suicide because your wife does not support you, or your husband does not support you, or your girlfriend, you know, betrayed you, you know, and went and married another man, or vice versa. No, that's reason number two. So for me, reason number two after God is Pastor Munene. He's a very important person in my life because I am the total sum of Pastor Munene's life, because he was my Sunday school teacher. He taught me the word. You know, when I was struggling with anger, he helped me. He helped me physically and through the word of God, and prayed for me until I was able to overcome. He taught me how to study the word of God. He taught me how to meditate the word of God. He taught me how to minister. There are a lot of things about me that have really changed because of my association with him. Then, if for you, a husband and a wife and a girlfriend, they are not a reason, waweke kando. Reason number three, for me now, I'm giving an example, is my firstborn son, Wisdom. Wisdom will cause me to leave, because who else can be the mother to Wisdom? Because every child is a reason. I have 3 children. So Wisdom is another reason. Winna, my second son, is another reason. Joy, my daughter, is another reason. My mother is another reason. My father is another reason. Those are now 7. My brothers and sisters, they are 12. So every person under the sound of my voice, if you're going to have a mental health, wellness, and you will never think of committing suicide, don't leave because of reason, because of only one reason. Have as many reasons as why you should leave. So that if reason number two doesn't work, the other reasons can make you leave. Praise the Lord. I hope that has really blessed you. Another